was in Denmark at the World Championships, and it came through in straight games. Okay. We've got the coin toss happening now.
Great defense there by the Indonesians.
Again on the attack at the earliest possible opportunity. That's going to go long. Matsutomo was stretched.
Indonesians today could be all over the net in that regard, so might struggle with playing so much soft, with Gloria able to get on top and read it well.
Gloria. That's a wonderful combination. Well, how about that for a... big backcourt attack. Great from Mizaki. Just drifted wide. Oh, that's a nice angle from Wijaja. Oh, what a shot from Mizaki right on.
Today, and then Mark mind read him on a few more and smash them as winners.
Okay, camera four, take one. Yeah, let me close up. Okay.
They're trying to find the gaps where they can. I think the last few rallies, the Japanese have had a bit more of the attack, so I think the Indonesians just need to work to counter a bit earlier and try and get the attack back themselves.
Right.
For Gloria to then rush in and take the net.
Nicely, Nick.
They can target Konoko's backhand side a little bit more. And then at the right opportunities when...
Nice. So, actually, that quality of them that really powered them through the semifinals yesterday. And they seem to have a pretty good... Well, that was free.
That was reactive
to say the least. Well, they want to fire off. Back this deficit might be one of the last chances they get in this game. Great.
This one, because the shuttle has to come back through the middle as well. So a really good setup for mixed doubles.
Points. First 30.
The feeling when you know, oh, this is too fast or like me to handle, or it's too high.
Oh, they stretch the Indonesians here. Time to settle themselves, but it's another a little bit more calmer, knowing that that first game is in the bag. Conversely, the Indonesian pair are going to have to think of exactly how they can break through this solid Japanese wall.
Playing that soft net, getting the lift for the Japanese and getting Konoko the attack again. So we'll see how the Indonesians adapt to that.
And if you think about it, it was Matsutomo only really made two mistakes. There's two big mistakes to it. You know, they really do know how to just play the game. Just like that. Well, that's something he can get onto. And that has worked well. Well, he had no...
In the defense.
Well, I think he's chasing. Important serve for the Indonesian pair. Came so close at the recent Kaohsiung Masters. Runner up there.
The serve.
Well, Ferdinandsha with something to work on.
Hunt the net and just try and like scare her a bit at the net so that she doesn't
rattled.
So she's not as confident with those net shots. Just some flicks or wide serves or some trick shots off the serve. But
snatched at that with Jaja.
Good. That's the whipping of the defense that I was talking about.
Much better. And just perhaps there is another story that they can write for this final.
After a run of like 2 or 3 points, as a pair, that's when you want to come together and try and, you know, refocus and make sure you have a game plan for the next
encounters yesterday. And you just do get the feeling that if this stretches to another epic encounter, that fatigue might just come into it. Asians. And that's gone out too, that's gonna help.
I need to move really fast to fight for the attack.
Oh well. Oh, they switched roles, the Japanese pair. Kaneko now up front. Matsu Tomo taking the big shots at the back. And they rotated. 14-12. Oh, double take from Kaneko. What a wonderful drop.
Quality's dropping, he's hitting some looser shots, making some wrong decisions, so that's what happens when you increase the pressure. Great defense there from Gloria, turning the shuttle nicely.
Oh, it's a great round. What a great pickup. Oh, again, a great pickup by Ferdinand. Out of position. Oh, great coverage by Wijaja. Shot consistency as well. Oh, great return. That was a great cut shot from Vernon Ancher. Oh, she's done. Patient by him and his partner. It was 80 minutes. Oh, a bit of confusion there. Level of support and passion. Looking forward to those Indonesian. That players to perform in. Quick fire is. Again for. So on we go. Final phase of action in this match, in this final. Indonesians, and now we are here.
You can feel a bit more of the momentum with the Indonesian side as well. I think as the Japanese keep their spirit, because they have the skills, you know, they won the first set, they're staying with them.
So 13-9. Deep dig from Ferdinandsha, did well. Well, it's almost like
trying to get the blocks in a lot more, using the net to get the attack.
Oh, that was a stretch for Widjaja. Again, all over the place positionally. Away. First title for this year, 2023, yeah. They've come close, as I said, they've been in the business end. So for them, this would be a well-earned victory if they can snatch it. Big enough. Again.
Oh.
That was a great return from the Japanese. Oh, could.
Hard at the net to control that.
Oh, whoa.
I think the main ones that aren't.
Careful. Great defense.
Understood what was going on.
Oh, it's another great shot by. And then somebody has to make a mistake. That's how you do it. They've done it. It's a